Oh my god. Kayla finally got what he always wanted.
Hold. Hold. Hold.
Blood pact.
Hold. Hold.
I can feel your pulse.
Hold.
Lady's anxiety hurt me last night.
Hold.
Nice.
Dude, she turned out to be like a really wholesome Christian girl, and like, you'd think with her mother that everything would be completely different. Yeah. Oh. No, she's like sheltered hard.
Hey,
okay,
not the brave.
Not the
brave.
Yeah, she might appreciate some guidance.
So. Sure enough. Yeah, right. Yeah. I mean, she.
Hey, not. Hey.
I don't know. I'm not sure if I feel comfortable.
It doesn't.
Mm-hmm. But it makes me worry that I'm like, oh, this is slow burn.
Yeah.
Kind of some classic slow burn. And, or, if possible,
super exciting to drive home.
A quick fuck?
Yeah, a quick.
A quiche. A quiche.
Like, even if it's like awkward sound sex.
All of you
happen.
Who can look at the messy hiding story.
Wow, what beautiful teeth names.
I was the last one to do it.
We have the star. And justice.
Oh, I don't know what that means.
You're dead.
I'm gay?
You're so gay.
Oh my gosh!
But,
traveler, did you hear that?
I'm gay.
Continue. Yes, but it also means that the one you're looking for really, really wants to bone you.
Traveler, did you hear that? Oh my god!
That's pretty cute. Can you, wait, yeah, just leave them and I'm gonna do like a...
Do you want me to flip them?
Just flip the last one.
Flip the fool. Because I just fucking totally BS'd you.
You put your hand in there, Jester.
You were kind of distant the entire time. He was fighting. Mm-hmm. You're all concerned.
Oh gosh, is that scene? Is that what's happening? Behind me?
Well, if you ever need to come and talk. Or and I have a revolving door.